Assalamu alaikum, my children at home. How are you all? Fine, I believe they're all doing fine. I'm the pre-vocational teacher, as you know, Mr. Dan Adebayo is still my name. In our last class, you could recall, we learned some farm tools. And these farm tools we learned about are digging farm tools. Don't forget, let me just remind you quickly that some of these digging farm tools we have were more or less hoes, cutlass, axe, and the rest of them. For today, we are taking a look at carrying tools. Carrying tools. These are used for carrying various items on the farm. They are used for carrying various items on the farm. And then they include one, basket, two, wheelbarrow, three, head pan, four, seedling tray. We are taking basket as the first carrying tools. Basket is usually made of palm fronds, which are woven together. As you can see the picture here, this is how the basket looks like. So they are usually made of palm front, and then they are woven together in the process of making. This basket is used for some reasons or for some purposes. Number one, it is used for carrying harvested palm produce, e.g. corn, beans, paddy rice, oil palm fruits, bunches, and yams. Now, basket is very useful. Why is it useful in the farm? It is useful for all these reasons. Aside that, basket is also used for harvesting fish from a fish pond. I know many of you have a small fish pond in your house or your homes. And when you want to harvest, you use basket. Remember, aside basket, we only use fishing net. But I'm only telling you another use in which basket is put. So this is the picture of basket. I believe you might have been seeing it. Alright? Another carrying tools we have is wheelbarrow. Wheelbarrow is a small metal container with one wheel in front, two handles at the rear, below which are two legs. That is, under it are two legs. And what are these two legs doing? They support the container when it is used. So it is pushed by raising the rear end up, that is, from the ground. This is the wheelbarrow I'm talking about. That is the wheelbarrow. That starts one leg in the front, it has two legs, and again, two long handles. And when you want to push it, when you want to use it to carry anything, you hold the two handles. Right? Raise it up. Then the leg will also be lifted from the ground. Then only the wheel will be moving on the ground with your load or whatever components you have inside. That is wheelbarrow. So let us take a look at the uses of wheelbarrow. Wheelbarrow is used for moving soil, potted plants, cut flowers, and seedling on farm. We use wheelbarrow for moving what? Soil, for moving potted plants, even the cut flowers, the seedling, and the farm. The seedling, that is the seedling, that is the plant that is ready for planting. Probably move the seedling from the nursery bed to the permanent site, where it's going to grow until you harvest it. Right? Good. Wheelbarrow is also used for carrying poultry animal dogs. Poultry animal dogs. These poultry animal dogs simply means the fowl sheets. For human beings, we call our whole sheet excreta. But for fowl, we don't call it excreta or sheet. Instead, we call it poultry animal dust. That is the waste product from the fowls or chickens in the poultry. We further use the same wheelbarrow to carry fertilizers and then farm produce. And examples of these farm produce that we use wheelbarrow to carry are yam, cocoyam, and cassava. These are some of the farm produce that we use wheelbarrow to carry. Right? I believe you can all understand what we have done, talking about the uses of wheelbarrow as well as the uses of basket. Right? Good. For your homework, mention two uses of basket. Mention two uses of basket. A quick look at the uses of basket here. That it is used for carrying harvested farm produce, such as corn, beans, paddy rice, oil palm fruit, bunchers, and yam. Yes, that is what we use basket to carry. Alright? And it is also used for harvesting fish, like I told you, from a fish pond. Right? Then for the wheelbarrow, we have just also learned about it. And we said that it is used for moving soil, potted plants, cut flowers, and seedling on the farm. And it is also used for carrying poultry, animal, dogs, fertilizers, and their farm produce. And we said that examples of farm produce that wheelbarrows is used to carry are yam, cocoyam, and cassava. Thank you very much. As a whole, do not forget to mention, like I said, two uses of basket, then state two uses of wheelbarrow. State two uses of wheelbarrow. Now, while responding, that is to answer your question, you do that through this WhatsApp number 080-5486-1050. Again, 080-5486-1050. My name still remains Dan Young, or you simply call me Mr. Dan Young. See you.